World Courier Global Dry Ice Thermal Container. Used for patient samples and some deep frozen pharmaceuticals. We start by adding a layer of dry ice into the polystyrene box, which acts as a thermal barrier protected by the cardboard outer. The cardboard grid is firmly fitted within the box for extra support and protection of your product. The dry ice is held in place by the grid. Before placing patient samples inside the box, we ensure they're packed by the shipper into Packing Instructions 650 compliant packaging, including absorbent material. We then fill up the entire box with a second layer of dry ice. A temperature monitor is activated and placed next to the 650 bags in the ice before being completely covered in dry ice. This will allow the shipper and consignee to check on arrival for temperature compliance throughout the journey. The box should be totally filled with dry ice for best performance. The more air, the weaker the performance. The parcel is sealed with a thermal lid, and if desired, an additional external temperature monitor can be placed securely into the cutout space. This can also be used for a probed temperature monitor. The box is then sealed and ready for shipment.